By environment. THE 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 is only then a matter of application, conscious expansion, and intelligent interpretation, coupled to a wise extension from dogmatic assertion, and a recognition that the correspondence lies in quality and methods more than in detailed adherence to a specified action at any given time in evolution. All that it is possible to get here is material which, if rightly pondered on, may result in more intelligent practical living in the occult sense of the term, living, which, if studied scientifically, religiously and philosophically, may lead to the furthering of the aims of the evolutionary process in the immediately coming lesser cycle. Our aim, therefore, is to make the secondary body of man more real, and to show some of its functions and how it can eventually be brought consciously into the range of mental comprehension. We know, it's fast reaching the point where it will be forced to admit the fact of the etheric body, because the difficulties of refusing to acknowledge it.